laughter to help us tap into that overflowing fountain of laughter. So that means no talking and no trying to do something funny to make other people laugh. This is just being in your own space and noticing what happens for you. If nothing happens, that's fine. Just laugh, sit or lie and breathe. And you might find that at some point your spontaneous laughter might kick in as you listen to other people's laughs. And if not, that's fine. Just lie and sit with it. Laughter is like anything. The more you practice, the easier it becomes. So I remember my first laughter session, I was like, oh, it's been weird. I got quite uncomfortable, but the more that I went and did it, the more my natural laughter kicks in straight away as you start to do the cupping. Or even actually now, since we've been starting the tour, like as I'm walking towards the session, I start to like get really excited and feel really happy already. Those hormones are kicking in because I know what's coming. So we then push the energy out to everyone else. We push the laughter out, we go ho, ho. Nice open palms. And then we bring it into our ha, ha. So we're gonna speed it up. And then we're gonna overflow the laughter. Just do the spontaneous laughter until your natural laughter kicks in. If it does, otherwise just sit and breathe. Ready? Go. Ho, ho, ha, 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 ho, ho, ha. Thank you.